calling it worm flu.
New cases were confirmed today.
Disease Control Center has confirmed that the virus has spread throughout the United States of America. Avoid infected at all costs. Avoid infected at all costs.